The Caribbean community joins with the global community in observing this event. The campaign incorporates four important observances: the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women on 25th November, Human Rights Defenders Day on 29th November, World AIDS Day on 1st December, and finally Human Rights Day on 10th December. This year's theme is Orange the World, End Violence Against Women, Now. We wear the color orange as a symbol of a brighter future for women and girls as we work towards ensuring that one day they will live lives free of violence. Globally, one in three women has experienced physical and/or sexual violence at some point in her lifetime, usually from an intimate partner. In the Caribbean region, prevalence surveys conducted between 2017 and 2019 in five CARICOM member states indicate incidence rates as high as one in two women. This year's observance highlights the disproportionate impact the COVID-19 pandemic has had and continues to have on women. The pandemic has resulted in the rapid escalation of all forms of violence against women and girls, to which the world was unprepared to respond.